YouTube, what's going on, guys? Kevin here, another day, another video, another insane or complaint, actually, and another Bad Bunny song, guys. This is actually Bad Bunny and Drake, so it'll be a treat, man, because I like Drake. Definitely enjoy his older music a little more, like his old music. I'm talking like 2012, you know, 2015-ish. But regardless, he's still a great artist, you know, and he's one of the biggest artists in the U.S. I mean, may I say the world? I mean, we're not going to get into that argument. But yeah, today there's a song called MIA, Missing in Action, or Mia Madden, my sister. I don't know, but we're going to get into it, guys. 1.3 billion views, and I mean, dare I say, if anything has that many views, it has to be good. That's what I was doing with the BTS videos whenever I was like, dude, how are they? Okay, I was like, there's over 1 billion views. It has to be a good song, and the other Bad Bunny song was great. So insane or complain, guys. Get into the art, get into the visuals, get into the music, see if we love anything, see if we hate anything, if there is anything to love or hate. Guys, if you all enjoy the content, please consider subscribing. If you enjoyed the video, please consider liking. Let's get into it, friends. MIA. Right off the bat, dude, let's go.
Yeah. Todos están pendientes a ti, pero tú puesta para mí, haciendo que me odien más, porque todos te quieren probar. Lo que no saben es que no te deja.
Honestly, I was a little, I wondered if Drake was gonna sing in Spanish or rap in Spanish, but that actually sounds good. I never heard him. I don't think I've ever heard Drake do anything Spanish, you know? I don't think so. That sounds good though. I like that.
Pero tú puesta pa' mí, haciendo que me odien más, porque todos te quieren probar.
You hear that little high pitch in the back? That's clean. They're probably gonna play it again. Look, layered behind his voice.
Lo que no saben es que me odien más,
right.
Porque todos te quieren probar. Lo que no saben es que no te dejas llevar de cualquiera. Y todos te quieren probar. Lo que no saben es que hoy yo te voy a buscar.
Yeah, yeah.
Dile que tú eres mía.
Dude, this song's dope. This song is very, I enjoy this. Dude, the Bad Bunny is definitely making me want to like go out clubbing, dude. At least listening to these songs by him, dude, is making me want to go out. Makes me want to put on my favorite shirt, you know what I'm saying? Use my favorite cologne, dog. Like, definitely giving me vibes. And I was going to point out, not in a bad way by any means, but homeboy looks so different from the last video we just did. I forgot the song. But he looks very different. Very, very different. I see you, dog. Make me focus like Adderall,
dog.
Ooh, with the 40. Dude, doesn't this like remind you of like Well, I do. First of all, I'll be honest. I've never been to a house party. I've been to different clubs that will play some of this music, but never a house party. But that plays this kind of music. But this reminds me of just being in high school, going to those like packed ass house parties, or even just a little after high school, like college, whatever. You know, just being in these big old parties, man. Like shit ton of people. You see a bunch of people you know. Nostalgic vibes, dude. And this song's definitely going in my library. It's so vibey. It really makes me want to just dance. It makes me want to go to the club, dude. Tell me, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know. I'm getting carried away, guys. Let's see. Damn, dude. Vibing, man. Yo, what a party. It's like only girls there. Did y'all notice that? There's like only females there. I didn't even fucking realize that. Only women. That's crazy. I can't read all these comments, dude. That was an awesome song, dude. Drake was even putting in work too. Like even with his Spanish is good. That was awesome. Super vibey, like very dancey. It reminds me of one of those songs I just want to put on to like, just like lay back and chill to, man. Or just like dance. Like it makes me want to go out with my girl and be at a club. Do y'all know where Bad Bunny's from, man? Like what's his where's he from? Like what? I'm sure South America somewhere, but like I don't know. Like where's he from? And also shout out to his producer, whoever makes his music. I don't know if he makes his own music. That would be really cool, but I mean, who cares, dude? Drake doesn't make half of his own music, but he's still an amazing artist. What I was gonna say is shout out to his producer who put together, I mean, I've only heard two songs by him, but he's put together these super clean, smooth beats that have this South American style. Wherever he's from, dude, I don't want to assume, but it has super, like, it gives me a vibe. I've only heard two songs, but I'm super excited to hear more, because they give me a very, like, calm vibe, dude. Like, they give me a very just chill vibe, man, and I really want to hear more songs. Insane or Complain, this was definitely insane, guys. I really hope you enjoyed the video, and thank y'all so much for coming to the channel, for real. If y'all enjoyed the content, please consider subscribing. If you enjoyed the video, please consider liking. Y'all have a good one, guys. Peace.